Test, test. Ball comes to midfield, played forward by Faith Christian. Intercepted by Sam Manikowski, plays the ball towards the sideline. Faith Christian steps up, plays the ball down the sideline as well. Ball played by Karsden. Ball's loose in front of the Argus box. Offsides. He was off by quite a bit there, probably good 5 to 10 yards. We're going to have a free kick by Argus. Sam Manikowski to take the kick. Big kick by Sam Manikowski. Played to the sidelines. Gabe Stone's there. Keeps it in bounds. Ball's played back to Will Mills. He plays the ball forward to Pablo. Lets it go for Chino, but stepped up by Faith Christian to intercept. Gabe Stone fighting for the ball on the sideline. Big kick forward, intercepted by Argus, played forward. Ball's at midfield. Mike Richards plays the sidelines for Cameron Markley. Down to the corner to Chino Roque. Argus throwing. Oh, knife on the ball in the box. Attempts a shot, deflected. Argus throwing. Ball in to Pablo. Gabe Stone with the cross. Argus plays the ball across the defense. Carson McCramer at the sideline. Plays forward. Cameron Markley. We have a cross. Intercepted by Faith Christian. Teddy Renninger cleans up the clearance. Plays the ball outside to Will Mills. Mishandled by Mills. Ball goes out of bounds for Faith Christian throwing. Ball played back across the Argus defense. Played to the sideline. Out of bounds for Argus throwing. Good step by Ted Renninger. Argus throw. Big throw. Owen to the corner. Chino chasing. Played out of bounds by Faith Christian. Argus throwing. Chino makes throw into the box. Oh, and Nifong passes it on. Gabe Stone. Faith Christian steps in to intercept. Shot over the bar by Cameron Markley. Faith Christian with the ball played up, out of bounds by Argus. Faith Christian throw. Ball comes towards center. Argus forces the mistake. Aggressive ball by GameStone goes to the keeper. Punt to midfield. Faith Christian plays it forward. Foul by Argus. Faith Christian free kick. About 30 yards out here. Looks like Argus is going to run a one-man wall, make that two-man wall. Andrew Lucas to take the kick. Deflected by Argus. Played out. Chino Roque at midfield. Take the ball down into the corner. We have a Faith Christian free kick. Faith Christian throwing. Ball's in. Center of the pitch. Big effort over the bar. Sam Manikowski to take the goal kick. Plays the ball to midfield. Sent on by Mike Richards. Intercepted by Faith Christian. Played forward. Carson McCramer has it at the sideline. Foul by Faith Christian. Sam Manikowski to take the kick. I think Sam's going to try to float one in here and have somebody collect it and get a shot off. And there it is. Chino Roque tries to skip it on. Cleaned up by the keeper. Ball's played the sideline by Faith Christian. Cameron Markley steps up. Foul by Faith Christian. We got Cameron Markley on the kick. Good attempt, good opportunity for a cross here. Maybe get somebody to run on for a head ball shot. And the ball's played in by Cameron Markley. Will Mills is on it. Half volley. Plays forward. Chino Roque scores it. We have a handball by Chino Roque preventing that goal.
No goal handball.
Be a Faith Christian free kick. Great little half volley by Will Mills. And almost a quality cleanup attempt by Chino Roque. It looks like the ball inadvertently hit his hand. He did have his arms away from his body, so that's why he drew the call. Okay, play resumes. Keeper to take the free kick. Cameron Markley steps in. Loses the ball. Faith Christian on the move. Faith Christian moves sideways. Tries to play the ball forward. Ted Redinger cleans it. Ball to Gabe Stone. Gabe Stone racing down the sidelines. Defender for Faith Christian with the shove. He gets the yellow card. Yes, he extended. He had the ball out away from his hands out away from his body. Good call. The ref almost had to give the card on that one. Sam Manikowski to take the free kick. Yeah, St. Manikowski with the ball played into the box. Ball comes through. Chino plays it and scores. I think you folks are going to see a great ball here by Sam Manikowski. Plays that ball in a very dangerous position. Chino Roque does what he can to get what he can on it and scores the goal. Beautiful work by Chino and Sam. That brings us to a 3-0 Argus. Got slightly over 21 minutes left. Faith Christian will kick off. Faith Christian plays it back. Argus in pursuit. Karsten Kramer steps up to interfere. Good pressure by Karsten. Ball is tried to play forward by Faith Christian. Sam Manikowski is there to pressure the reception. Sam Manikowski comes away with the ball. Intercepted and played forward by Faith Christian. Broken up by Will Mills. Don't understand why there wasn't a call there. He did get there was quite a collision. Ball is played out of bounds by Faith Christian. It'll be Argus throw. Pablo with the ball in the corner. Faith Christian nipping at his heels. We're going to have a free kick here. Nice opportunity for a short floated cross. We'll see what Argus can do here to get another attempt on goal. Referee's going to march the ball back a little bit. Gabe's going to take this left footed. Bit of an outswinger, hoping somebody can get a head onto it. Ball's played in. Chino Roque bounces around a little bit. Faith Christian clears it. Cameron Markley. We have some form of foul or handball. I didn't quite see what happened there. Faith Christian free kick. Played forward. Intercepted by Mike Richards. Chino Roque on the ball, top of the box. Plays to Richards, to Stone, back across to Richards, shot and goal! Nice ball played across, back at a slight bit of a drop to Mike Richards from Gabe Stone, beautiful 1-2. Okay, Faith Christian with the kickoff plays it backwards. Gabe Stone steals the ball, plays forward to Pablo. Pablo forward to Chino, top of the box. Chino over to Owen. Cross attempt by Owen, deflected out of bounds by Faith Christian. Argus corner kick. Headball attempt by Chino. Saved by the keeper.
Shot on goal by number 7, Chino Roque.
Ball played to the sideline for Mike Richards. Out of bounds. Argus throw. Throw into the top of the box. Played back to Richards. Across the box. Cleared by Faith Christian for another Argus throw in. J.J. Riddle, big throw into the box. Head by Faith Christian out to Mikey Richards. And cleared by Faith Christian. Argus throw in. Ball comes into the box. Chino Roque. Ball at his feet. Turns to the sideline. Puts the ball across. A little bit stiff for Jeremiah Riddle. Faith Christian throwing. And misplayed out of bounds by Faith Christian. Argus throw. Ball mishandled, out of bounds. Faith Christian throwing. Faith Christian throwing. Intercepted by Richards. Pablo plays across to Chino. Chino to Owen Nifong. Owen with a shot. Just wide. We are getting a corner kick.
Corner.
Deflection on that, apparently. I didn't initially see it. We have another corner kick by Argus. Gabe Stone hitting the outswinger. Ball played across. Sam Manikowski just misses it. Ball comes out for Carson McCramer. He puts it over the bar. Goal kick, Faith Christian. Faith Christian is beginning to look a little tired here. I think Argus is giving a little more than they wanted in the second half. Ball's on the top of the box. Cleared out by Faith Christian. Faith Christian on the move. Argus defense is back. Clears it out. Owen Nifong at the middle of the pitch. Plays forward. Chino Roque on sides. Top of the box. And ball's played out again for a corner kick. We got Caden Nifong taking the corner kick. He will be hitting an outswinger. Ball's played across. Very high. Center of the box. Owen Nifong's up and in. Owen Nifong with the elevation for the beautiful goal. Okay, folks, got to replay this. This is beautiful. Nice high cross played in on the corner. Owen Nifong elevates. Look at the elevation he gets and puts it past the keeper. Beautiful goal. That's 5-0 Argus. We'll have a Faith Christian kickoff here. Ball is played back by Faith Christian. Ball lifted towards the corner, intercepted by Gabe Stone. Gabe on the move, head towards the sidelines. Plays forward to Chino Roque. Intercepted by Faith Christian and played out of bounds. Argus throw in. Ball goes to Gabe Stone. Gabe Stone with the cross. Caleb attempts the shot. Stopped by the defenders. Ball's out to Caden Nifong. Cameron Markley at the sideline. Works the ball to the center. Tries to lay it off to Caleb. Ball's loose. Faith Christian comes away with it. Argus defense is back. Prepared. Ball's played towards the corner, cleaned up by Sam Manikowski. Oh, Faith Christian with the hustle play. Intercepts, knocks it back. Kurt Johnson there to pick it up. Kurt Johnson with the punt. Beyond midfield, skipped ahead. Chino Roque in pursuit. Ball is misplayed out of bounds. We're going to have an Argus corner kick. We got Caden Nifong. He'll be hitting that hitting an outswinger or attempting that floater he hit the last time with Nifong went up and got. Ball's played. Another floater to the six. Bounced around and out to feet of Faith Christian. Argus intercepts. Faith Christian throwing. I believe we're going to call that back for a rethrow due to substitution. Okay, thrown by Faith Christian. Intercepted. Play to the corner. J.J. Riddle with the ball at the baseline, at the end line. Faith Christian intercepts, has the ball at the sidelines. We will have an Argus throwing. Intercepted by Faith Christian. Gabe steps up, takes the ball away. Played across the defense by Argus. Ball down the sideline. Faith Christian carrying the ball down the sideline. Argus defense is back. Ball played forward. Picked up by Sam Anikowski. Sam sets up, plays the ball forward to J.J. Riddle. J.J. has the ball. Ball played the corner. Caden Nifong. He's going to drop the ball. Carson McCramer with the cross. We are going to have a foul against Argus and a free kick for Faith Christian.
Argus foul.
Ball played towards midfield. Ball back to Sam Anikowski. He looks to play it across the defense. Cameron Markley comes away in the center of the pitch. Plays to the corner to Caden Nifong. Okay, ball played into the box. Clearance attempted by Faith Christian. Shot by J.J. Riddle into the side net.
Argus goal by number 16, J.J. Riddle.
Okay, folks, here we go. We're going to see this ball. Here the ball comes across. Attempt to clear made. Ball comes back across to J.J. Riddle on his left foot into the side corner. Okay, that's 6-0, folks. We're going to have another Faith Christian kickoff. They drop the ball back. Cameron Markley steps in to intercept. Faith Christian comes away. Argus defense is back. Intercepted by Gabe Stone. Gabe's on the move forward. Heads to the side. Tries to pass the ball in forward to Shane Stevens, who gives chase. Ball played out of bounds by Faith Christian. Gabe Stone with the throw to J.J. Riddle in the corner. J.J. comes away, gets the cross off. Shane Stevens with the shot attempt, but it's wide. Okay, goal kick, Faith Christian. Ball comes towards midfield. Ball played out of bounds. We're going to have Faith Christian throw in. Ball played out of bounds off Faith Christian. Argus throw. Big throw. Intercepted by Faith Christian. Ball played down the side. Won by Argus. Played to the center. Argus throwing. Argus throwing. Devin Allen plays ahead. Ball into Shane Stevens. Foul by Argus.
Argus
Ball played to midfield. Ball's loose, cleaned up by Teddy Ranger. St. Ringer sticks in, plays it forward. Faith Christian defender collects it, plays back to the keeper. Keeper plays the ball to the sidelines. Ball goes out of bounds for Argus throwing. Faith Christian with the ball at midfield. Ball played towards the side, stepped in by Caleb Ellis. Out of bounds, Argus throw. Big throw towards the top of the box. Shane Stevens steps in, gets ahead on it. Tries to play it over to Devin Allen. Shane Stevens fighting for the ball in the corner. Ball played back. Played ahead. Faith Christian with the ball at the sidelines. Argus throw in. Throw in comes forward to Devin Allen. Devin Allen to Caleb Ellis. Caleb Ellis, Shane Stevens intercepted by Faith Christian. We're going to have a foul by Argus. All right, Faith Christian still looking for some offense for this half. Ball played in, stepped up by Sam Manikowski. Played to Shane Stevens. Shane Stevens over to Jake Stoltz. Faith Christian stripped the ball at midfield. Played forward. Faith Christian's gonna play the ball back. Ball attempted forward. Sam Mankowski steps in to intercept. Ball's going to be played into the corner by Faith Christian. Carson McCramer just simply plays it out of bounds. We're going to have a Faith Christian throw-in. Faith Christian throws ball in. Goes back. They're playing there on the west side. And we got a cross by Faith Christian. Kate Nifong intercepts it. Shot attempt broken up by Connor. Faith Christian throwing. Gonna have some substitutions here by Faith Christian. Illegal throw in, Argus throw.
And for the Eagles, number 2, Luke Bibby, and number 21, Eli Pendley.
Throw comes in. Played forward by Faith Christian. Faith Christian with interception. Played to the corner. Cleaned up by Carson McCramer. Argus throw in. Faith Christian with the throw. Ball at the sidelines. Attempt to make the cross. Intercepted by Teddy Redinger. Looks like we have a handball call.
Handball.
Argus free kick. Ball played forward to Devin Allen. Devin runs onto it. Couldn't quite handle it. Ball comes back to Caden Nifong. Shot by Shane Stevens. Caden Nifong with a little drop to Shane. Shane gets the left footed shot off. Punt towards midfield, intercepted by Jake Stoltz. Teddy Redinger steps forward to clean up the loose ball. Teddy Redinger, ball at his feet, plays forward to Devin Allen. Cleaned up by Faith Christian defense. Oh, great hustle by Devin Allen and wins the ball back. Kane Nifong with the ball at the side. And Argus throw. No, Faith Christian throwing. Ball comes in. Bit of a collision there. Looked like both players were going for the ball on that one. Faith Christian plays the ball forward. Connor Tracy steps forward with the chest. Caden Nifong on the sideline. Plays the ball forward. Caleb Ellis. Caleb with the cross. Faith Christian cleans it up. Oh, Cameron Markley with the ball back. Turns, shoots. Just wide. Great hustle by Cameron Markley to win that ball. And beautiful looking little turn and shot there. We've got about 18 seconds to go. Keeper's in no hurry. Looks like we're ready for the clock to expire. Jake Stoltz intercepts
eight,
it.
Seven,
top
six,
of the box.
Five, four,
looked like a bit of a trip there, but I believe the referee is going to let the time expire. And that's it, folks. We have a 6-0 victory for the Argus Dragons. We were 1-0 at halftime, and then we had quite the blitz there in the second half. Some really beautiful passes and beautiful finishes. The biggest one that comes to mind is watching Owen Nifong elevate for that cross on the corner and putting the ball past the keeper. I'd like to thank everybody here at Argus TV, at RTC4 TV. That concludes our broadcast here at beautiful Eugene Snyder Field. Everybody, good evening, and God bless you.